Hello, my name is Thierry Capdemorlin. I am the sales manager of Vignoble Capdemorlin Wines. Château Capdemorlin, Saint-Émilion Grand Cru Classé, is a vineyard established during the 16th century. We find the cellar of wines of Capdemorlin Wines and the date is 1647. It is a vineyard with 14 hectares of vines, with 65% of Merlot, 25% of Cabernet Franc and 10% of Cabernet Sauvignon. Actually, and generation by generation, it is my father, Jacques Capdemorlin, the owner. Capdemorlin, it is at 800 meters from the village of Saint-Emilion, on the northern slope of Saint-Emilion. The particularity of Château Capdemorlin, it is composed of three great varieties. The first one, it is a Merlot, with 65% of Merlot, 25% of Cabernet Franc, and 10% of Cabernet Sauvignon. Château Capdemorlin, it is on the tannins. And the 2019, it is a great, great vintage. Why? Because a lot of powerful, richness, complexity, a lot of aroma. Capdemorlin, it is a very good terroir. And the terroir, it is clay limestone and clay siliceous. 2019, a very good vintage, and have a good tasting.